Hi everyone, this is Rajendra Prasad. People call me RP sir. All of you know from S Academy, Gate Forum and other institutes. These are the subjects I'll be taking in Unacademy Plus platform, mainly for civil branch. And this is the subject, Engineering Design and Drawing. This is common for all branches of engineering. So whenever you are subscribing for the Plus courses in Unacademy, don't forget to use this code RPCivil. Then only you will be getting 10% discount on the subscription fee and additional benefits also you'll be getting, right? So here, coming to the courses which I have started, this complete course on transportation engineering I have started. It was completed already. And the complete course on structural analysis and the complete course on airport engineering are running at present. So please be hurry in subscription, because from next month onwards, August onwards, I'll be starting one more subject. So in this lockdown period, the only option will be online platform, right? You cannot go to physical classes because this COVID-19 situation is like that. And when it comes to online platform, the best platform is Unacademy, you know, right? When you compare with other platforms, the advantages of Unacademy, you know. But when you're subscribing, use this code RPCivil. And coming to this part, reactions at various supports. What is this reactions at various supports, you can say? Whenever if any structure is there, right? Just for an example, if you are having a structure like this, pin structure or pin jointed structure or rigid jointed structure or whatever it is the type of structure, it must be supported at the ends or not? Yes, it must be supported at the ends, right? Whether it is a beam or whatever it is the structure, you can say, it must be supported at the ends. By means of which support you are supporting the structure, depending upon the type of the support, you will be having various reactions, right? You may not have same reactions for fixed support, hinged support, roller support, like that. So for different types of supports, we will be having different reactions, right? In how many reactions you require, depending upon your requirement, you provide a type of support. Now, if you just go for free end means, is it a support, can we say? No, it is not a support. Is this free end supported or not supported? It is not at all supported. It is not a support, you can say. When you are applying some load at this free end, what will happen? Will it be capable of resisting this? There is no resistance, right? That resistance will be equal to zero. No resistance means, how many support reactions you are having? Number of reactions will be equal to which one? Zero, you can say, right? No resistance, right? It cannot offer any resistance, right? Your member will be subjected to which one? Your member will be subjected to deflection like this, right? Based on the continuity of this one, your member will be subjected to deflection like this. To avoid this deflection, we should have which one? Reaction. But the reaction is zero, but this delta V, vertical deflection, is non-zero. So deflection or deformation is present, means corresponding reaction will not be there. And in this direction also, horizontal direction also, along the length also, can we able to stop this expansion or contraction? No, we cannot stop. So delta H is not zero. Therefore, what is that RH, you can say? Horizontal reaction will be zero. This is vertical reaction. And is it possible to avoid this rotation now? That theta is non-zero, therefore what is the moment reaction also? Moment reaction also will be zero. So vertical deformation you cannot avoid, so vertical reaction is there. Vertical reaction is not there. Horizontal deformation you cannot avoid, horizontal deformation will be there. And the rotation of this joint also, or this end also, we cannot avoid, means moment reaction is also not there. No reaction is there means, what is the number of support reactions, you can say? Number of support reactions are equal to zero, like that. So where you can get, generally whenever you are considering a overhang beam like this, this particular portion, right, this particular portion is your free end or not? Yes, no support will be there, no reactions you can have this free end. Now second one is simple support. This is particular simple support is which one? Similar to roller only. And here if you observe smooth contacting surface, right? This is your smooth contacting surface. You are having So that is a member placed like this, right? So which one you can say? You can say our ladder placement. Yes or no? Just for an example, when you are placing a ladder to this, this is your wall, and if you are placing a ladder to this, that ladder, how it will be placed? The ladder will be placed like this, and this bottom end, if you observe, it is just placed in a simple support manner, and this one and this one both are same, na? Yes. And this is the representation. This is the original structure, and this is the idealized structure. And if you consider this free body diagram, this is your free body diagram. This is your idealized structure. What will happen? Only one reaction will be there perpendicular to that. And if you just observe, these are the examples of your simple supports. Here, there is one vertical member you are having, and there is some horizontal member you are having. Are you holding these two members? Is this bottom member holding the top member? No, it is not holding tightly. It is just placed. When it is just placed, that weight will be transferred in the vertically downward direction. That weight will be transferred in the vertically downward direction, and it will be offering which one? Equivalent amount of reaction. That RV will be present. Here also, this is some platform, let us say, and you are placing simply one plate like this. That is also which one? Simple support. Weight is transferred in the downward direction. Half of the weight of this element will be transferred, or not? Yes, like this only. This one and this one both are same. And the reaction will be offered in the upward direction, you can say. Right? Here, this one also bookshelf. When you are considering this kind of bookshelf, what you are having? We are just placing this pad or slab or whatever the plate on this simple supports. We are just placing, right? We are just placing. And you may get it out. Sir, is it possible to move in this direction, lateral direction like this? Yes, there is a possibility, but this self weight will allow or will not allow? Will not allow it. So no problem. So how many reactions we are having? This is RV. Number of support reactions equal to 1 only. What is that one? RV you are having, right? Like that. Now, this is about your simple support, right? It is exactly similar to that of which one? Roller support, right? Now, when it comes to roller support, these are all the original structures of this roller support, original roller support conditions. So these is cylinders will be there. If you observe, these are the cylinders. What these cylinders are doing? They will be allowing the movement of this in this horizontal direction or not? Yes. So delta V is present. Delta H. This delta H is present means, do you have any horizontal reaction? Horizontal reaction will be equal to zero. And is it possible to move it in the upward direction? No. The delta V. Is this delta V present or not present? Delta V is not present. Therefore, what you are having? RV, vertical reaction only we are having, right? And because of this spin, what will happen? What this spin will do? It will allow the rotation of this member upward, downward. So rotation, theta is present means movement resistance will be zero. Sorry, movement resistance will be zero. So movement resistance will be zero. Whenever this movement resistance is zero means, how many reactions you are having? Movement resistance is not there. Horizontal reaction is not there. But vertical reaction is non-zero. Vertical reaction will be present. So how many reactions you are having? In horizontal, displacement is not restricted. So horizontal reaction is not there. This rotation also not restricted. So movement reaction is not there. Only vertical reaction is there. This is RV. And this one also, if you observe, it is much a simplified roller or not? Yes. If you consider this, that cylinder will be there, and this is free to move in this left hand side or right hand side direction. So delta H is possible. So RH is not there. It is possible to rotate, right? There is no holding of this means it is possible to rotate in the upward and downward direction. So what will happen? Rotation is also possible, but vertical movement is not possible. So vertical reaction only we are having. So what is the number of reactions you are having? Number of reactions will be equal to what? One only. The number of reactions will be equal to what? 1. But which reaction it will be? RV, you can say, right? For these examples, right? Here also this is RV. So in the, this is the original structure, and these are your idealized structures, right? Here also if you observe, it is just free to rotate like this, no? Free to move, rotate like this. Are we holding this element? This element, are we holding anywhere? No, we are not holding tightly. But here if you observe, we are holding. We are also not holding, right? Here also if you observe, we are not holding. So it is free to move in this left side and right side direction or not? Yes, it is free to move in this left side, right side direction. And it is free to rotate also. So the only reaction will be vertical reaction. And if you just observe, these are also rollers. This is your frictionless surface, frictionless contact, that simple support you can see or not? Yes, simple support also. This simple support also, we can make it as which one? Similar to that of roller, both are same, right? Whenever it is mentioned as simple support, even if you represent roller also, there is no problem, right? Frictionless surface. What is the meaning of frictionless surface? If friction is there, is it possible to move it in the horizontal direction? If friction is present, it is unable to move in the horizontal direction. Unable to move in the horizontal direction means it cannot be acting like a roller or simply supported, right? The surface must be smooth. It must be capable of moving in the horizontal direction easily. Delta H must be possible. It should not be zero. When friction is present, this reaction is, this deformation is not possible, so reaction will be present. So no roller behavior. And this is, these two are the examples of which one? This is a trolley example if you observe. You can see those at which one? Trolleys are not. As these Kuda Kachatawala people, what they will be doing? They will be carrying these things, right? Whenever they are carrying all these wastages, they will be using this trolley, and this kind of trolley only will be there or not. And when you are having a trolley bag also, this trolley bag also we are using, na? Yes or no? We are using this trolley bag also. This trolley bag wheels also will be acting like which one? Roller support, like this. Practically, if you observe, especially in bridges, this roller kind of support is provided, right? This is the original structure, you can see, right? That is your original structure, you can see. And here, when it is reinforced concrete, what will happen? When it is reinforced concrete, that is for steel, right? Steel beam will be there, and steel roller support only will be there. When it is reinforced concrete, what will happen? Here, we'll be just placing a cylindrical arrangement or roller arrangement so that it is free to move in this direction, right? It is free to move in this direction, but it cannot move in vertical direction. So this vertical reaction is present, this horizontal reaction is zero because it is free to move. Delta H is present, na? So reaction is not there. And do we have any problem if it is rotating like this? No, we are not holding it, so it can rotate also. So how many reactions are only possible? One reaction, that is vertical reaction. Suppose if you just consider roller support. Now this is just for an example. This is your structure. Let us say your roller is acting like this. Roller support is provided like this. There is one more support. Let us say, just for an example, like this. You may not be having this kind of structure, but just for an example, for understanding, I am telling. And here, what will happen if it is horizontal roller? RH will be present. So what is that number of reactions? One only, that is RH is present here. Here also, if you just observe, this is always perpendicular to which one? This is always perpendicular to which one? Roller surface. Always the reaction of roller is in which direction? Perpendicular to the roller surface, right? If your roller is like this, this roller surface is vertical, so therefore horizontal reaction will be possible. And in this place, this roller support is inclined like this, and perpendicular to that reaction is possible. Here also, the roller support is what? Roller surface is what? Horizontal. The vertical reactions are possible here, right? Vertical reactions are possible here, like this. This is about your roller support. Now, hinged support or pinned support, you can say. If you observe this hinged support or pinned support, these are the original structures. Here, original pinned support or hinged support. Here, because of this pin, this particular portion is called as what? Pin, na? The particular portion is called as pin. Because of this pin, what will happen? It is easy to rotate. So theta rotation is non-zero. Rotation in non-zero means moment reaction will be zero, obviously. And here, when you are holding it, unlike our roller support, right? Unlike our roller support, we are not holding the roller, but here we are holding it. So automatically what will happen? One vertical reaction, one horizontal reaction possible. So this RH is possible because delta H is zero. Deformation in this direction is not possible because we are holding. RV is possible because delta V is also zero, right? We cannot move it in the upward direction. This is your practical steel structure. And when it is pin supported, this one, steel structure, this is also another example if you observe. If you are applying a loads like this, we cannot move it in the vertical direction, we cannot move it in the horizontal direction. Delta V 0 and delta H is also 0. But is it possible to rotate this? Yes, it is possible to rotate this. Do you have any obstruction if the member is rotated like this? There is no obstruction, no? So there is a rotation of this member possible, no? So how many reactions you are having? That theta is present, rotation is present, means corresponding to that moment resistance is zero. Moment resistance is zero, therefore rotation is possible. Vertical deflection is zero, vertical reaction is present. Horizontal deflection is zero, horizontal reaction is present. So how many reactions totally we are having? Two. Just observe, this is original structure, smooth pinar hinge, and it can only rotate like this. It cannot move, so this delta H is zero, so RH is present. Here also this delta V, vertical movement, vertical displacement is zero, and vertical reaction will be present like that. So here practically it is represented like this. This is RV, this is RH. How many number of reactions you are having? Two number of reactions you are having. What are they? RV, RH, you can see. Now, another support, fixed support. What is this fixed support, you can see? These are the examples of your fixed support. Here, this vertical member, it is fixed here, right? We are having its other part will be, which is not visible, some length is not visible, though. That length will be inserted inside this earth, and we are tightly holding on all sides. That is also fixed. And when you consider this, beam column, right? This is your beam, and this is your which one? Column. Beam column, which one? Monolithic construction of beam column. Whenever it is a monolithic construction of beam column, it will result in what? Fixed support. Now, when you consider this, if you just observe, what is the difference between this pin support? Why you are calling it as pin support? Here, rotation is possible. Deflections are not possible in horizontal and vertical, but rotation is possible. But if you observe for this, because of this seating arrangement, right, because of this seating arrangement or seat angle or whatever it is it possible to rotate like this? That rotation is possible at this place or not possible, right? The rotation theta is not possible. So what you can have? Moment reaction will be existing or not? Yes. Is it possible to have vertical deflection? Not. Sorry, here rotation is zero, no? Yeah. Rotation is zero means... Rotation is zero means moment reaction is present. Here, vertical deflection is zero because you cannot move it in the vertical direction. So, this implies RV is present. And is it possible to move it in the horizontal direction also? No, not possible. Delta H is also zero. Therefore, what you are having? Horizontal reaction is present, right? Now, all the deformations are resisted on that. Yes. All the deformations are resisted, right? So, vertical deflection is resisted. Horizontal deflection is resisted. Rotation is resisted. So, how many reactions will be having when you are idealizing this? Vertical reaction will be there. Horizontal reaction will be there. And a moment reaction also will be there. So, total number of reactions will be what? Three. Horizontal, vertical, and a moment reaction. Like that. So, what is the difference? Is the difference clear, everyone? The difference you have to keep in mind, right? When you are providing this beam column connection, right? This is your column, this is your beam, no? Whenever you are having this beam column connection, without this seating angle, without this seating angle below the connection, you call it as pinned or hinged connection. But when this seating angle is present or welding is present, seating angle with welding is present, we are doing welding here, along with that seating angle is provided. Do you have rotation possible? Rotation is not possible here, right? Because if it is trying to rotate like this, this will obstruct, no? Yes, no, this angle will obstruct and this weld also will obstruct. Theta equal to zero. So like that. That is the difference. When seating angle and welding are present, fixed. When seating angle and welding are not present, that is your hinged weakness or pin. Like that. Next one is guided roller support. So what is this guided roller support, we can say? If you observe, this is one support like this, and we are allowing it to move in which one? Vertically upward and downward direction. Here also we are allowing it to move only in the vertically upward and vertically downward direction. So delta V is present. Delta V is not zero, means what is that RV? Zero. But here are we telling guided roller means what it will do? It will not allow the rotation, right? This is also fixed connection collar, if you observe, right? This is in our normal water pipeline connections and all those things. At many places you will be finding this type of connection. Here, is it possible to rotate for this? Not possible to rotate. But it can move only in which direction? Vertically upward and downward direction. Delta V is 0. present. So delta H is 0. So can it move in this horizontal direction? No. Delta H will be 0. Is it possible to rotate this? No. Theta is also 0. Like that. Here also if you observe, because this is your wall, let us say, and these are your rollers. Because of these rollers, what will happen? It is moving in the upward and downward direction on these cylinders or not? It will be rolling with the help of cylinders and it will be moving in the upward and downward direction. Guided roller rolling in the upward and downward direction. But it cannot, which one, rotate? Because of these arrangements, it cannot rotate. So whenever displacement is applied, how it will be deflecting? If you observe, that particular member will be from there, right? From that particular place, it is moving to which one? Like this only. So means, what you can say? This rotation is angle between the two members before displacement and after displacement, both are same. Means, there is no rotation of the joint. There is no rotation of the joint. Is this joint in moving in horizontal direction? No horizontal displacement. No horizontal displacement, no reaction, no rotation. So therefore, rotation is not there means moment resistance is there. No horizontal displacement is there means horizontal reaction is there. How many number of reactions we can say now? Two. What are they for these examples? RH, MR. Like that. And if you just observe this, there is a gap you are having. That gap is there. And it is subjected to which one? Vibration. No? It is subjected to vibration like this. In case of machines and all those things. And if the gap is greater than amplitude of vibration. So let us say the gap is which one? 3 millimeter, just for an example. If the amplitude of vibration is what? 2 millimeter, right? Maximum amplitude of vibration is 2 millimeter only. What will happen? So it is free to move only or not? Yes or no? Gap available is higher and displacement possible is lesser, means it is free to move. So do you have any restriction by the support? No restriction, right? No restriction by the support, right? Then how many reactions will be possible here? Then if you observe, how many reactions will be possible here for this? It is free to move in this direction, right? It is free to move in this direction means no horizontal reaction, right? So delta H is not 0, delta H is not 0, means there is no restriction of delta H, so therefore horizontal reaction will be 0. But what it will be doing? It is not allowing rotation of this member. It is not allowing rotation of this member means moment of resistance is present. And will it allow vertical movement of this member? No, vertical movement of this member is also not allowed, so this vertical reaction is present. So what is that? How many number of reactions you can say? Number of reactions are 2. What are they? Vertical reaction, moment reaction. Suppose if gap is lesser than the maximum amplitude, what will happen? Let us say gap is 5 mm, gap is 2 mm, let us say, just for an example, and maximum amplitude will be 5 mm. So what will happen? Up to 2 mm it can proceed easily, it can move easily, but after 2 mm, remaining 3 mm, is this displacement of remaining 3 mm allowed or not allowed? This displacement of remaining 3 mm is not allowed. Then what will happen? Horizontal reaction also present or not? Yes. Here in this case horizontal reaction also present, right? So therefore how many reactions will be getting in this case? 3 reactions. RH, RV and MR. But here this horizontal reaction is full or partial? Partial only, because we are resisting the full vibration, amplitude of vibration, or we are resisting partial amplitude of vibration, partial vibration only. Partial vibration only we are resisting, so it will be partial only, like that. Now, another connection you can say. This is a link, light link or cable support you can say. Whenever it is a light link or cable, this is your normal member and this is your cable, and this cable is holding it like this, right? Whenever your cable is holding like this, what is the force in the cable you can get? Only the tension or not. Listen, what is the number of reactions you can get? Only one. What is that? Tension in the cable, that's it. In the process of holding this, tension in the cable. Only short cable or short link we have to provide, right? The reaction will be in this direction, because tension. So this is also right, weightless link or light cable, both are same, right? This is cable, that is link, weightless. If they are having weight, it is not applicable, right? When they are weightless only, we have to consider, right? When they are weightless only, it is possible. So the only reaction is inside this cable or inside this link, right? One reaction, tension. Now, the last support will be smooth pin connected collar support. What is the difference between this fixed pin collar? Fixed pin collar means here vertical displacement is only allowed, horizontal displacement is not allowed, and the rotation of this member is also not allowed, right? As in the rotation of the member vertically, upward, downward rotation is not possible. And here if you observe this smooth pin connected collar support, here what will happen? Rotation is possible, theta is possible, means what is the moment reaction? Zero. And it can be moving in this horizontal direction also or not? Yes, horizontal direction also it can move. Right? Because of this pin, what will happen? It can rotate. Because of this collar or coupling, it can move in the horizontal direction. So delta H is present. So this is what it implies? Reaction, horizontal reaction is also zero. But is it possible to move in the vertical direction? No. This vertical deflection delta V is zero. So only what you are having? Vertical deflection is there. Here also only what is there? This vertical reaction is there. Here only vertical reaction is there. Now how many number of reactions you are having? One. That is R V. Since it is free to rotate, no movement reaction. Since it is free to move in horizontal direction, no horizontal reaction. Like that, different supports are having which one? Different support reactions, number of reactions like this, which are useful, very much useful in all structural engineering subjects. Now, whenever you are subscribing for the PLUS courses, don't forget to use my code RPCivil. Then only you will be getting this 10% discount. Okay? So this, all of you try to join this Telegram group so that you'll be having quizzes Monday to Friday. When you're using this code RPCivil, along with the 10% discount and additional benefits also, I'll be providing. Okay? These are all the benefits you can see. Now, whenever you are thinking to join online courses, the best option is Unacademy only. Right, because compared to Unacademy, there is no other platform better. Right, you are having many feasibilities and many facilities you are having. But don't forget to use this code RPCivil upon the subscription. Thank you. We'll meet in the next video.